Exclusive, longtime 20th Century Fox feature film executive Darya Sirtsik is exiting to join New Line Cinema. Sirtsik, who held the title of Senior VP at Fox, will become Executive Vice President, Production at New Line. The hire was confirmed by New Line President/Chief Creative Officer Richard Brenner. Sirtsik starts her new job October 29th and she will report to Brenner. While there is currently much uncertainty in the halls of Fox as the staff prepares to integrate under the Disney umbrella and embrace a streaming future, Sirtsik's move to New Line has been percolating for some time. Given her impressive track record for developing comedies, and New Line's prodigious output of them, she seems a glove fit for the new post. Among the films Sirtsik shepherded at Fox are the last three films in the X-Men franchise, but her comedy resume is particularly impressive and includes Spy, The Heat, The Other Woman, Snatched, and Mike and Dave Need Wedding Dates.
The Heat was the first script she brought in while a junior exec at Fox, and it led to Fox making an overall deal with director Paul Feig for R-rated comedies. She'll jump right in and work on the development and production of original scripts, literary adaptations, existing IP, and franchises for New Line. Darya has built a reputation as one of the most well-regarded executives in the industry, Brenner said. To this day, even never heard so many people speak so highly of someone. In addition to her quality relationships with the creative community, Darya brings a breadth of experience and an impressive track record. She will be a tremendous asset to New Line and we're so excited to welcome her to the team. Before Sirtsik joined Fox as a creative executive in 2010, she worked as a junior exec for producer Scott Stuber, and before that worked for Paula Wagner while she was CEO at United Artists.
Sirtsik graduated from Brown and began as a literary assistant at William Morris in New York, before shifting to the motion picture lit department at GA in Los Angeles.
What do you think about it? Share your opinion in the comments below the video. And also subscribe to the channel not to miss new, interesting videos.